I wrote this song to entertain myself on a waitressing shift. And because I misunderstood what Mississippi Fred McDowell's wife was singing in a gospel song. It's easy to misunderstand her sweet voice. Give me that old-fashioned morphine. That old-fashioned morphine. Give me that old-fashioned morphine. It's good enough for me. Oh, and it's good enough for my grandpa. It's good enough for my grandpa. Oh, it's good enough for my grandpa. It's good enough for me. Oh, sister, don't get worried. Don't get worried, sister. Don't get worried, because the world is almost done. Old-fashioned morphine, give me that old-fashioned morphine. It's good enough for me. Oh, and it's good enough for Ron Carlson. It's good enough for Ron Carlson. Oh, it's good enough for Ron Carlson. It's good enough for me. Oh, sister, don't get worried. Don't get worried, sister, don't get worried, because our world is almost done. Old-fashioned morphine, give me that old-fashioned morphine. It's good enough for me. Oh, it's good enough for Zoltan. It's good enough for Freddie Price. Oh, it's good enough for Zoltan. It's good enough for me. Oh, it's almost over. It's almost over. It's almost over. I'll see what the Lord has done. Oh, it's just a don't get worried. Don't get worried, sister. Thank you. think, y'all, we got one more song.